outcast or disgusted, the exercise 7.1 up to problem number 6. Okay? Today we can discuss the remaining two problems. Okay? See, exercise 7.1, 7th problem. Okay? Now, page number 281. Okay? Now, given cortica equal to its hand weight, okay? Now we have then evaluate means find the value, okay? Find the value of evaluate 1 plus sin theta into 1 minus sin theta by 1 plus cortica into 1 minus cortica and 1 plus cortica sin theta by cortica, okay? That those values we have to find, okay? Given that cortica equal to 7/8, okay? Now, first take one right angle ABC, 7th one, okay? Take one right angle ABC, okay? ABC, okay? Now this is theta, okay? So cot theta equal to given cot theta equal to cot theta equal to 7/8, okay? 7/8, okay? No. Cortica equal to 1/8, okay? So what? Cortica equal to what? We know that cortica equal to adjacent side by opposite side, okay? Adjacent side by opposite side, okay? Adjacent side by opposite side, okay? Okay, therefore, adjacent side equal to, what is adjacent side? For angle theta, AB. AB equal to, AB equal to 7k units, okay? 7k units. Okay? Now, cot theta equal to opposite side equal to opposite side equal to AB. Opposite side equal to BC. BC equal to 8k units. Okay? 8k unit, okay? Now hypotenuse equal to AC equal to how much? Okay? And we have to find, okay? That we can find by using Pythagoras theorem, okay? Now, applying Pythagoras theorem to triangle ABC, okay? Applying Pythagoras theorem, okay? Applying Pythagoras theorem to triangle ABC. Triangle ABC. Okay? ABC. What is in it? AC square equal to AB square plus BC square equal to AC square. Okay? BC square equal to kg square, okay? That is nothing but AV equal to 7 k units, okay? 7 k into 7 k, okay? Plus BC, BC equal to 8 k. Plus 8 k units, 8 k. Whole square equal to AC square, okay? Now, 7 k whole square equal to R. And 7 square into k square plus 8 square into k square, 8 square into k square equal to 80 square, okay? Now, 10 square equal to what? 49. 49 k square. Plus 64 k square equal to 64 k square equal to 80 square, okay? So, 14 into 64, how much? 9 to 4 equal to 13. Okay, 1. Okay, now 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 1, 7. So, 113 k square. 113 k square equal to AC square. Okay? Now, AC square equal to 113 k square. 113 k square. Okay. Now AC equal to. Now AC equal to under root of 113 k square. Under root of 113 k square. Okay. Now. AC equal to root of A into B, root A into root B, okay? So under root of 113, under root of 113 into 113 into under root of K square, okay? Under root of K square, okay? K square and root K cancel. So what you can get? Okay, AC equal to root 113 k units, root 113, 113, root 113 k units. Okay, here why we are taking k because we don't know the actual measurement of the length of this height away right angle triangle. So we don't know. So instead of keep taking any measure, we are taking a k units. Okay? Now for angle BAC equal to theta, BAC equal to theta, okay? Angle BAC equal to theta, sine theta equal to what? Opposite side by hypotenuse. Okay, equal to what? Opposite side equal to what? For theta. Opposite side equal to BC. Okay, so BC by AC. I suppose it's equal to AC. Okay, now, find theta equal to. Find theta equal to. And this I equal to BC by 80. BC equal what? BC equal 8K. 8K by under root of 113K. 113K. Okay? K. Okay? So sin theta equal to sin theta equal to 8 by under root of 113. Okay? Now one cos theta, okay? Now one what cos theta? Okay, cos theta equal to adjacent side by hypotenuse, okay? Side by hypotenuse equal to adjacent side equal to what? AB, okay? AB by AC, okay? AB by AC, okay? Now, cos theta equal to okay, so cos theta equal to under turn by under root of 113, turn by under root of 113. Okay, now. Now what do you have to find? Find the I of first one. First one. Okay. 1 plus sine theta into 1 minus sine theta. 1 minus sine theta. By 1 plus cos theta into 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta. Okay, this way we have to find. Okay? Now see here. It is in the form of A plus B and A minus B. Okay? You may denominate as in the form of A plus B and A minus B. So A plus B into A minus B equal to A square minus B square. So 1 square minus sine theta O square साइन थीटा ओ स्क्वायर बाय थे मंत्र माइनस कॉट थीटा ओ स्क्वायर कॉट थीटा cos theta o square, okay? Now, I don't know how much. Here, in the bracket, okay? A plus B into M is equal to A plus B into A minus B equal to A square minus B square, okay? A square minus B square, okay? Now, equal to, what is the values, okay? So, 1 square into what? 1 minus sin theta. What is sin theta? 8 by under root of 113. Okay? 8 by under root of 113. O square. By again 1 square into what? 1 minus cos theta by what? 7 by under root of 113. 7 by under root of 113. Okay. So that is nothing but equal to 1 minus a by b whole square. So what? A square by b square. So 8 square by under root of 113 whole square, under root of 113 whole square by 1 minus 7 square by 7 square by under root of 113 whole square, 113 whole square, okay? The square and root it cancel. Yeah, so square and root it cancel, okay? Equal to 1 minus 8 square into what? 60 whole. 60 whole by 113 by 1 minus 10 square into what? 49. 49 by 113. Okay? So take LCM in both denominator and numerator. So 1 by 1. 1 into 113, 113. Because 1 is a factor of every number. So 113 minus 64 by 113 minus 64 by 113 minus 64 by 113 by 113 minus 1 into 113, 113. So 113 minus 1 into 49, 49. 49 by 113, okay? Again, that equal to 113 minus 64 equal to what? 49, okay? 49 by 113 by 60 whole. 113 minus 49 is how much? 50 whole. So 50 whole by 113. Okay? Now, equal to 49 by 130 into division changes into multiplication. So, 49 by 130 into 113 by 60 volt. 113 by 64. Okay, so 113 answer equal to 49 by 64. Okay, 49 by 64. That is the value of 1 cos theta into 1 sin theta. Therefore, 1 sin theta into 1 sin theta by 1 cos theta into 1 cos theta into 1 cos theta. Okay, 1 cos theta equal to 49 by 64. Okay, 49 by 64. Okay, that is your first problem. Okay, next, second one. Okay, second one is equal to what? Second one. 1 sin theta by cos theta. Okay? Second one. Okay? And then I'm going to go 1 sin theta by 1 sin theta by 1 theta, okay? Okay, so substitute values equal to 1 plus 9 theta equal what? Eight by root 113, okay? 8 by root 113 by 7 by, what is cos theta value? 7 by root 113, okay? 7 by root 113. 7 by root 113, okay? So we have to simplify. Okay, now take ACM and a numerator. Okay, 1 by 1 means what? 1 by 1. Okay, so root 113 in the ACM. Root 113 into 1, root 113. Root 113 plus 8 on the 8 by root 113 by 7 by root 113, okay? 7 by root 113. So, that is nothing equal to root 113 plus 8 by root 113 root 113 into 7. Okay, now root 1 3 is cancel. Okay, what is my equal to root 1 3? Plus 8 y 10. Okay, this is the area 1 plus sin theta y cos theta. So therefore 1 plus sin theta y cos theta equal to 1 plus sin theta y cos theta equal to root 1 plus 8 by 10. Okay, it is the value of 1 plus sin theta y cos theta. Okay, next problem. Now next problem, the last problem in your exercise 7.1. Okay. Now 8th one. Okay. Right. In the right angle triangle ABC, right angle center B. Okay. Now for that you have to draw one figure. Right angle triangle ABC. Okay. Right angle triangle ABC. ABC. Okay, right angle center B. Okay, now if tan A equal to root 3. Okay, tan A equal to root 3. Okay, so given tan A equal to root 3 tan A, okay, equal to root 3. Okay, now what you have to find? You have to find the value of sin A cos B plus cos A sin C. Second one, cos A cos B minus sin A sin C. Okay, now tan A equal to root 3 means what? Tan A equal to root 3 by 1. Okay, root 3 by 1. Okay, now we know tan A equal to opposite by adjacent side. Okay, root 3 then no. Root 3 means what? Root 3 by 1. 2 means what? 2 by 1. In that way we have to take. Means what? If one number is given automatically, that number is here, it is number. In the form of we will give. Because all the numbers are in the form of P by 2 format. Okay? 8 2 not equal to 0. Okay? So tan A equal to opposite side by adjacent side. Okay, now so for angle BAC, okay, opposite side equal to opposite side equal to আমাদের স্যার একটু ওয়ার্ড বিসি ওকে সো বিসি বিসি কত ইউটি কে ইউনিট ওকে বিকজ দিস ইজ দা এইচ ও হি নট দা অ্যাকচুয়াল মেজারমেন্ট মি টু ওয়ান্ট হি নট দা পারফেক্ট মেজারমেন্ট সো উই আর টেক ইউটি কে ইউটি কে ইউটি কে ইউনিট unit okay now adjacent side equal to what ab equal to one k unit okay Now, you have to find the value of hypotenuse. Okay, hypotenuse is equal to AC equal to how much? Okay, for that what you have to do? You have to apply Pythagorean to triangle ABC, okay? So, applying Pythagorean to applying Pythagorean okay applying Pythagorean to triangle ABC Pythagorean to TM two triangle ABC okay now what is in it AB square is BC square equal to AC square okay AB square is BC square equal to AC square, okay? Now, up have to the values, okay? B AB equal to what? 1K. 1K whole square. 1K whole square. Plus root 3K whole square. Root 3K. BC equal to what? Root 3K whole square equal to? root 3k whole square equal to ac square okay now it is in the form of a into b whole square so a square into b square so 1 square into k square minus root 3 whole square into k square root 3 whole square into k square equal to ac square okay now 1 square into k square plus here root and square get cancel so 3k square plus 3k square equal to ac square okay now on the 4 4k square okay 4k square equal to 4k square equal to ac square okay now ac square equal to 4k² okay, ac² equal to 4k² okay, now equal to ac equal to under root of 4k² under root of 4k² okay. So AC equal to under root of 4 into under root of k². Root of A into B equal to root A into 2B. Okay? So under root of 4 into under root of k². Okay? Now, so square and root get cancelled. AC equal to root 4 equal to what? 2k. 2k unit. Okay? 2k unit. Okay? Now, 2k unit. Now, what you have to find? We have to find? You have to find sin A cos A. Okay? Sin B cos B. Okay? Now, find is for angle BAC, for angle BAC, BAC, okay? Opposite side equal to, opposite side equal to what? BC equal to, BC equal to what? BC equal to root 3k unit. Okay? Root 3k unit. Root 3k unit. Okay? Now, adjacent side equal to adjacent side equal to adjacent side equal to adjacent side equal to what? AB. Okay? AB equal to 1K unit. Okay? 1K unit. Okay? Now, hypotenuse equal to AC. Okay? AC equal to we find out. We obtain the value of AC. For hypotenuse equal to AC equal to 2K unit. Okay? 2K unit. Okay? 2K unit. Okay? Now, for angle BAC, sin A equal to sin A equal to opposite side by hypotenuse, okay? Opposite side by hypotenuse, okay? Equal to opposite side equal to what? Root 3k. Opposite side equal to BC by BC by AC, okay? BC by AC. Okay? So sin A equal to sin A equal to BC. What is BC? Root 3K. Root 3K by 2K. Root 3K by 2K. Okay? No. KK get cancelled. Sin A equal to root 3 by 2. Okay? Sin A equal to root 3 by 2. Okay? No. Cos A. ओके नेट यू आर टू हैंड कॉस है ओके एंड यू आर टू हैंड व्हाट कॉस है ओके नाउ कॉस है इको जो cos A equal to adjacent side by hypotenuse, okay? Adjacent side by hypotenuse, okay? Equal to adjacent side equal what? AB, AB by AC, AB by AC, okay? Equal to cos A equal to AB equal to what? 1K. Okay, AB equal to 1, 1K. Okay, 1K by 1K by 2K. Okay, so K get cancel equal to what? Cos A equal to 1 by 2. ओके कॉस ए इक्वल टू 1/2 ओके नाउ सिमिलरली साइन सी एंड कॉस सी ओके फॉर एंगल बीसीए इक्वल टू फॉर एंगल बीडीए फॉर एंगल बीसीए बीडीए opposite side equal to AB opposite side equal to AB equal to AB equal to AB equal to what? AB AB equal to 1K unit okay 1K unit 1K unit okay now adjacent side equal to what? Adjacent side equal to adjacent side equal to BC adjacent side equal to BC BC equal to what? BC equal to root 3k okay? BC equal to root 3k root 3k unit okay now hypotenuse equal to AC AC equal to 2K unit 2K unit okay 2K unit so now we have to find sin C and cos C okay Now, okay, now, now for angle BGA, for angle BCA BCA sin C equal to what? Sin C equal to opposite by adjacent so opposite side by hypotenuse okay opposite side by hypotenuse okay equal to what? Equal to opposite side equal to what? AB by AC. Okay? AB by AC. AB by AC. Okay? Equal to AB equal to what? 1K. 1K by 2K. Okay? Now KK cancel. So, Now cos C we want, okay? Cos C equal to cos C equal to adjacent side by hypotenuse, okay? Adjacent side by hypotenuse, okay? That equal to adjacent side equal to what? BC, BC by AC, okay? BC by AC, BC by AC, okay? So that is equal to BC equal to what? Root 3K, okay? Root 3K by AC equal to what? 2K, okay? So 2K. Now K cancel. Then what you can get? Cos C equal to root 3 by 2. Okay, cos C equal to root 3 by 2. Root 3 by 2. Okay, now we have to find the value of sin A cos C plus cos A sin C. Okay, sin A cos C plus sin A cos C plus cos A sin C, okay? cos A sin C, okay? Equal to have to the values, okay? Sin A into, okay? So sin A cos C by cos A sin C equal to what? Sin A equal to what? Root 3 by 2 into cos C equal to what? Root 3 by 2, okay? Root 3 by 2, okay? Now, first, cos A equal to what? 1 by 2. Cos A equal to 1 by 2, okay? 1 by 2 into sin C. Sin C equal to what? 1 by 2. So, 1 by 2. Equal to root 3 whole square. By 2 into 2, 4. Plus 1 into 1, 1. By 2 into 2, 4. Okay. Now square and root get cancelled. Okay. So equal to 3 by 4 plus 1 by 4. 3 by 4 plus 1 by 4. So here, the denominators are same. So numerator can be added directly. Okay? Now, so equal to 3 plus 1 by 4. 3 plus 1 by 4. Okay, equal to 3 plus 1 equal to what? 4 by 4. Okay, equal to what? 4 and that? 4 and that. So equal to 1. Okay, now therefore sin A cos C plus sin A cos C plus cos a sin c equal to 1. Cos a sin c equal to 1. Okay, next the second one. What is the second one? Cos a cos b sin c sin c. Okay. So that you have to find. Okay. Now, cos a cos b sin c. Okay? Now, cos a cos b minus cos a cos c minus sin a sin c. Okay? Sin a sin c. Okay? Now, write down the values, okay? Equal to what? Cos a equal to what? 1 by 2. 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 into cos c. Cos c equal to root 3 by 2. Okay? So, cos c equal to root 3 by 2. Root 3 by 2 minus sin a, we got here root 3 by 2. Root 3 by 2 into 1 by 2. Root 3 by 2 into 1 by 2. Okay? Equal to what? 1 into root 3, root 3. Root 3 by 4. Root 3 by 4 minus 2 into 4 minus 2 3 into 1, 2 3. 2 3 by 2, 2 is 4. So, 2 3 by 4. So, 2 3 by 4, 2 3 by 4 get cancelled. Equal what? 0. Okay? So, therefore, cos A cos C minus cos A cos C minus sin a sin c equal to 0 minus sin a sin c equal to 0. Equal to 0. Okay? Now this is what? Exercise 7.1. I hope you have understood the class. If you have any doubts, come to school and clarify your doubts. Okay? In next class, you can discuss the next topic in the exam. Okay? Thank you.